Hello everybody, welcome back to Blade and Soul. We've moved on to a new area, if I remember correctly, and I've got a couple of turnings to do. So without further ado, let us do that. I think we've got one in here. Yes, the Invisible Man is there.
Ah, there you are. I was about to send a message. The Bamboo Guard has discovered traces of Jinsayun. We, Wan Hong, will brief you on the latest. I must hurry back to Bamboo Village to address this spy issue. More and more, I believe our goals are closely aligned, Jian. Continue assisting the Bamboo Guard against the Black Ram. Jinsayun will be handled in turn.
Okay. Well met, warrior. I am Wei Wan Hong. Right, okay. Hello, Wei Wan Hong.
Captain says this Jinsayun person may be responsible for dark crimes here in the Gloomdross. We've discovered several corpses infused with a dark energy. The bodies have been mangled, but we assume they are members of the Char Coalition. The bodies were found in the Dreamdrift, an area of the forest frequented by the Char Coalition. Unfortunately, the monsters in the area have become quite restless recently, so we could not stay longer for confirmation. Really? Okay then. The captain did say you were enthusiastic. Oh, by the way, if you find any clues, show them to the Char Coalition representatives first. They'll be able to identify the victims, and they may know something about your Jinsayun person. Make contact with
Ever heard of the Dreamdrift? You'd better read the letter.
What? What letter? Oh, there we go.
Dear Cricket, hope you've been training as hard as you can, because our next training location is pretty dangerous. It's in the Dreamdrift. A foreboding aura surrounds the Dreamdrift. Horrible monsters appear from nowhere. It's even driven people insane. Have fun!
Well, she's really off her rocker. Right, I've got two exits here. Hello? Oh, yeah. Right, got something over there. Turn in here, I think. Lots of woodies carrying. Hello, Jedi. Oh, he wants us to go into the Dream Drift as well, whatever that is. Okay. Not sure I'm very happy about this, but what the hell, eh? Right, what's this other thing that's over here? What is this? Is that a repeatable quest, is it? Incantation researcher. What's going on? Oh, it's a daily quest, this, is it? Okay. Thank you very much. Looks like we've got another daily over here as well. Oh, that's way out. It was either up there or behind it. There's the Dream Drift. I suppose we should do some kind of fighting, really. Find something to fight. Because it's been a few days, and I can't remember everything how to play it. So, I need to do something. What then? Gloomdross Forest. What's that there? Whoa, hello. Surprised me like that, it scared me. Right. What's that? Deranged? It's just destroyer. Let's have some of that, eh?
Please move closer to target.
I see, that's not too bad. Looks like we're heading down this way. Not sure I want to go in that dream drift yet. We're close to level, so let's try and get a level out here, I think. Try for spider, shall we? Whoa, excuse me. Okay, not too shabby, we're doing alright, huh? Don't seem to be getting much experience though. It rooted me. Ouch. Alright, I don't like them spiders. What else we got? Glow sprites. Deranged destroyer. Oh, there's one of the little thingies again. Whatever they're called. Hello. No, it's dead. No, no, it's not. Oi. Wow, okay.
Please try again later.
That's right, Wolf. Have a sit down and replenish some energy. Trying to destroy the deranged destroyer again. That seemed pretty easy, didn't it? Hello. Is that deranged kung fu master? Okay, let's have a go at that one. Whoa, hello. Just do a bit of freezing, eh? Frying that. Straight down here by the look of it. What's all this over here? Strange destroyer, okay. Shall we? I'm not really had a look at this place. Instead of following blindly to where we're supposed to go, let's have a look around. What's up there? But it's an invisible wall. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, there's the invisible wall. Yep, there it is. Can glide along and miss most of the mobs. I don't want to go in there yet though, so we need to kill some of these. Let's head down. Is that over here? Hello, Mr. Kung Fu Master. There we go, he's seen me. Oh, hello. Some damage again then. A minute before we can use that again. Fry. Ouch. Get off. Namoruki Uzuto, hello, who are you? Is that a player? Yeah, it is. Right, you should be one of these little thingy majigs that does a lot of damage. Right? Yeah. Well, they were right about that skill. It does save your life sometimes. Through the just spiders. And we're close to dinging, so let's have another go at these here. What's that? Hello. Silveridian ring. Have a look at that. Get to some safety first. I don't want to get jumped while I'm looking at it. Please select an item to unseal. Okay. Really don't know what I did then, but it looked positive. Hogmoon Golden Revitalizer. Alright. Alright, well, we're nearly dinged, so let's do this before we go in. Or shall we ding in there? Ooh, go on then. The dream. Ooh, God, what are them? Turning. This might ding us, I think. Use the torches to burn the monsters. Perhaps if we burn them all, the whispering will stop. Okay. This one. There's the ding. A level 13. We're doing well. Alright, what's this? Coalition Emblem. Alright, okay. Burn. What am I supposed to be doing here? Why is it still lit? What am I supposed to light? Have a look. Use torches to burn the gnoll horns. Okay, right, I've got to use torches to burn them. And where do we get the torches from? I'm supposed to burn all these, not kill them. Alright. Excuse me. Really, I've got to come back to him every time? Am I doing this wrong? Right, this can't be right. Keep running back here. To get it from this. Yes, there we go. Use your brain, Nick. Oh, I want these separate, really. To 15. Almost the body here again. All right, you should be on your own, so it should be okay to do this. Alright, that's 9 of 15. So if I kill this, do I get another one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's only 5 left. And he's 6. Oops. Let's try it. Oh yeah, still got the update without using the torch, so it's all right. What's that one? That's 30% over 12 seconds. It's a repair tool. I've got 6 of those and 8 of those. So let's try one of those then. Oh. Okay, we seem to have done that. Defeat the Dawnwood lookouts around the Dawnwood tree in the Dream Drift. Alright. Looks like we've still got to kill a shitload of these though. Check these things don't spawn behind me, I don't think they do. No. Right, so what can we do here then? Wow, okay. really? And there we go. As usual, we get the barking session. Oh my god. That's a good place to call it, I think, folks. So, we will call it there and I will finish up next time. This is Will Grey, signing off.